You're about to get pumped out.
Here's the kid in the lockup. He packs his cash. Why is his cash? He takes things to the bank. See you around.
Are you on drugs? Are you on drugs? Find my car.
Maria and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car, so we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed. Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has three death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
Ah!
Thank you.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Central Saldo. Do we tighten it some more now, or just wait for it to turn black and fall off?
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, Pave!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
She's got the makings of a natural, this girl. She's managed to extract this little gem from our guest. There's a plane coming into Francis International in 2 hours' time. It is full of Catalina's poison. You can avoid airport security by getting a boat out to the runway light buoys and shooting the plane down on its approach. Collect the cargo from the debris and stash it.
Oh, you be careful now, okay, baby?
Now try the chili oil.
I'm gonna get a gun.
This is King Courtney. Me yardy posse could do with them rude boy driver and people is saying you the man. Get to the waste ground opposite the stadium in a car and wait for the other hopefuls. I've got them watching checkpoints all over Stockton. First driver to a checkpoint gets the bling bling. Then it's on to the next stop. If you get more checkpoints than any other driver, I can have me a little work for you.
Thank you. We're going for a little ride into Epburn Heights. Kill me some filthy Diablo boo-boo's been batting up me Lady Queen Lizzie. You do the driving and the shooting and the dally and the boot. We'll make sure you don't get cold feet. Here, you'll need a piece. Let's drive. Kill me some filthy Diablos. Remember, you win this to the end, man. Hold your corner.
Hey, papi!
Hey, amigo, ¿qué pasa?
Easy, brother!
Just that point.
like money cars.
Big line shot, man.
I hate it. Break it, mama.
Guns don't.
Mary, this. Get your little self over to Bedford Point. There's a stash in an old jalopy I need quick smart now.
Come to daddy. Here you go. I got a present. Come to daddy. Here you go. I got a present. Come to daddy. Special delivery. Come here. Come to daddy. Here you go. I got a present. Come here. Here you go. I got a present for you.
armored cars, and now they're running spank and slinging it to brothers with no fear. There's a car parked up the way. There's some stuff in there to put these sissies on blast and wreck all their armored stuff.
Get your hand off me! Hey, move it, little robot!
Dang, you're bad!
You're making it better!
Dang, you're bad!
Thank you.
Thank you.
down at Francis International. There's platinum all over the strip. Get a car and snatch up as much as you can. You can drop the bling off at one of my garages. This platinum is mad heavy, and it'll slow your wheels down some. So make regular drop-offs at the garage.
Is that designer? Watch it!
Down to a few scabby herds, but they still want to bring it. They agreed to go toe-to-toe. A gang of them against two of us, or rather, two of y'all. I join you, but I ain't due for my parole hearing for another 3 months, know what I mean? Go and meet my baby brother. He'll show you where they're fighting it, alright, son?
Que es idiot, one of these Scarface idiots.
The real question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
Sorry. You're going to be sorry. Hey, you're praying. Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.
You know, good boy.